Tom Marvolo Riddle, after graduating from Hogwarts, quits his job at Borgin and Burke's, and mysteriously disappears. 1943, the year of the scandal. House Elf murders her own mistress, Hepzibah Smith, descendant of the ancient Hufflepuff family. Death by poisoning. Cold case. And yet, I'm still smelling dark magic here. I promise, Tom. I, Grisha McLagan, heir of Gryffindor, will stop you.